Me another Severin. Okay. Any 40 gold starts? You got 40 gold? That's kind of crazy.
take my time with them.
New solo tank should be able to, right? It's kind of crazy. Go.
some sort of big deal.
Oh shit, Diana. What the? Thanks for the raid, Diana. How's your stream? Hoggers, Diana. Hello, Tora. Wow. W viewers? Oh, is it W stream? Hello, everyone. Hello. I'm David. I'm playing TFT. I'm trying to make it to Worlds this set. Yeah, I'm re-rolling. Kind of degenerate, but I think it's really strong. Diana's being toxic today? Oh, what'd she do? What did Diana do today? What do I pick? Give me a second. Oh shit. Oh no, we're stuck. We're stuck. We're stuck. This is insane. He has to be good. Oh. Wait, I'm still sad. I guess we do this. Okay, look, but we were so close to hitting everything. No! This game, man. Dude, there's just no way, right? Oh, thank God. Dude, the game is trolling me. This is Cheats of Sivir, yes, it's Cheats of Sivir. Just hit, dude. We had other units, we had to sell them. Man, that sucked. Oh, thank God they're back. Yeah, I don't know what to play at. That's 7. Dude, now they don't want to show up. It sucks. Yo, have a good night, Slap, man. Oh, you said Valorant's brain dead? Yeah, sometimes it's kind of brain dead. You kind of just run it down, you know? You don't really think you shoot people. No joke. Turn off brain. Man is like, she's calling you brain dead? Yeah, it's... I mean... I guess just level. Now we're committed to this. I'm down for this. Player one comp. Oh, different between PvE and live. There's actually not that much different. They nerfed Talon before live, but he's still really strong. It's very similar. You play the PvE, it's like the same thing. Yeah, last set was so bad. This set is so much better. Oh, Mecha Jax is actually not contested, but it's really good. Like, a lot of people think it sucks, but it's actually really strong right now. Especially against Zed. A lot of people are playing Zed right now. Can't kill this. Can't kill this guy.
Go big or go home.
Yeah, I need a last whisper on my sliver. Else is doomed. Also need to hit this thing. I'll go bunch of 3 stars. Okay, okay. Not leaving this corner. Yeah, this is a degenerate comp for sure. This is a very degenerate comp. Got FFs. Just me and the Ash, the rerollers. We don't have to backline because he doesn't have anything for the back. Oh. That's weird. Nah. Okay, he's dead. Wow, GS against 3 stars seems pretty good. Alright, is he gonna F up or what? Yeah, reroll comps are degenerate, for sure. I actually don't know what I want, Shiv. I'm gonna play this for 3 civilian. That's not good. Okay, we win this with this, right? Just a shield, but I want it for 3 civilian and also, yeah, that's it actually. Yeah, it was a ship diff, but now we have it. Dude. It's fine. Okay. I need to go to the left side. That's kind of scary. All must be tested. Because I got stuck on the other side.
Get out.
Bramble. No way he breaks through this, right? Augers, it's a first. It's a first. My game broke. Oh look, re-promoted. Plat 2. Wow, we're on the up. Man. I think I reroll a lot. I'll go. I think it's only good if you get like the start for it. I think you force it. Cause a lot of people like playing it. It's actually really bad when people reroll it. Cause for supers, you want to hit a bunch of 3-stars. Reroll FF. Yeah, looks like you're right. Wait, Diana, when's your birthday? It's close, right? I know it's December. Did it ever pass? No way, right? The 15th? Oh, I'll bet. That's very soon. Level 7 versus level 763. Yeah, two degenerates. Yeah, just hit. Yeah, they raise player damage stage 2 and 3 by 1, pretty sure. They just increased it by 1. I think so. Stage 4 too, maybe? I know they kept it the same stage 5. Might be 2, 3, 4 that they. My game. Huh? Yeah, they get low very quick now. Yeah, you lose like the early stage, you're actually down to like 20 each. I think it was like to nerf underground. I think too many people playing underground safely. I think that's the reason why. Because on PvE, like the first couple of days, everyone's playing underground, and then you can like stack up to like high six easily, and it got crazy. Yeah, everyone just played underground and Jax. Like underground was crazy. How's the size of doing? Love to set an LL units. Feel fun on their own. I think there's a bunch of carries that feel pretty fun right now. Like Sivir, Ashe, Jax, Zed, Zoe, Talia. There's actually a lot of variation. I think it's really fun. My client bugged. Has to right. I don't know if the set's fun or last set was bad. No, yeah, last set was so bad. Last set was so bad. Galio with a belt? I need this. I actually don't like Aimrod. Maybe it's okay. Galio, the bell's crazy. Rich Blade. It's pretty good. Die with your lord. Yep, sword. This is an 80 game. Zoe? Okay. Definitely not the hero. Okay.
The hammer does most of the work. I just swing it.
Don't worry about tears. Not the best.
You are definitely not the hero.
Hey, not bad. Not too bad. Not too bad of a start. She does stack heart really quick. I think she's like the best heart user. I'm gonna go for a chain. Maybe I shouldn't make the Rage Blade. I think it was a mistake. What's the item? Okay, a frontlines game somewhere. Zoe, let me play this guy next. Lulu. Declaw Brambo. You know, not too bad. Yeah. You know what? I'm down. In a rod. Maybe it's just too hard, instead carry. Oh. He's too strong, he's way too strong. More NXT. Maybe? Dude, I don't know. This is, today. That's not good. Okay, I need a big hero augment here. Reverse 1-2, 30 off flat. Oh, nice. It's pretty good. Yo, I need to hit the Zoe too, or else it's doomed. Guess I just level next turn. It's fine, it's fine. Oh yeah, there's a... I think there's like a 14% chance of no hero augment. That's what happened here. Yeah. There's a 14% chance of no hero augments.
I am in control.
Okay. Big pairs. Look at my one star board. Everything's one starred. Dude, I got nothing. Okay, I deserve this eighth.
dragon's breath it is.
Dedge. The dedge angle. Give me those games. Oh man. My bad. I think if I play hard, I need a blue buff. My client's very laggy. I should probably restart my client. Like broken. Give me a second. Let me start my client. Learning? Yeah. If you play hard, you need blue buff. Write that down. Don't take heart without blue. I thought the rage really was gonna be good enough, but it's definitely not good enough. Cause blue buff, heart, Zoe should be able to carry early game. But that game I was just taking massive L's. Okay, I'm looking at the stats.